Hello everyone. So here we are on problems on sequencing and formation. Sequencing and formation. So the problem over here is, in the following question, a word has been given followed by four other words, one of which cannot be formed using the letters from the given word. Find that word. So here we have been given the word constitutional, CONSTITUTIONAL. This is the word given, and we have been given four options: consult, location, tuition, and talent, and we need to find which of the word cannot be formed. So to begin with, we have CONSUL and T. Consult is the word which can be formed. Next we have location, LOCATION. So location can also be formed. The other word we have is tuition, TUTION. So tuition can also be formed. And the last one we have is talent, TAL. Here we have, where we have E, we do not have E, that means E is not present. So talent cannot be formed. Therefore option D, we have answer option D, talent, which cannot be formed because E is absent, which is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.